Okay, y'all, so we're starting off by priming my eyes using Groundwork Paint Pot from MAC. The eyeshadow palette I'll be using is the Creative Me One palette, and I'm starting off with this orange shade right here, using a blending brush right here, just applying this right above my crease. Alright, so the second shade I'm using is that, it's like a pink purpley shade, and I'm going like right below that orange, and then I'm going to take a pencil brush using that purple and go right below that pink color. And I'm going to try to blend that out a little bit more. Alright, so here is where I'm going to start cutting the crease using the Pro Longwear Concealer from MAC. And I'm just using an angle brush. And I'm just going to try to clean up that, that crease that I'm going to create. Alright, so this color right here, it looks more like a turquoise color on camera, but it's more green in person. So I'm just taking a flat shadow brush right here, applying this mainly on the majority part of my lid. The outer part, I'm going to leave it blank because I am going to put a blue eyeshadow over there. So I'm just placing that on my lid, and then I'm using an angle brush to kind of bring it a little bit closer towards my crease, just to make sure I don't go over that line. And then I'm taking that blue in the same palette, using a really small, like, eyebrow, I guess you can call it like a flat brush. I'm applying that on the second part of my lid, and then I'm taking this glitter liner right here from Urban Decay called Midnight Cowboy, and I'm going right on that crease line that I created just to add some sparkle. This look kind of reminded me of Mardi Gras in person. Now that I'm looking at it on camera, it's looking more blue. I'm not sure why it's looking like that, but anyway, I'm taking this liner from MAC. This one is called Squid. It's automatic retractable liner. I'm using a clean pencil brush just to smudge that out. Just going to smudge that liner out a little bit before it sets. And then I'm going with this purple eyeshadow right here, mixing that purple and the pink, and going right below that lash line, just to kind of smudge and blur it out a little bit more. Alright, so here's where I'm using Swiss Chocolate from MAC. I'm just using an angled brush, just placing it right along where I would normally place like a bronzer. I'm looking for a really good bronzer. I need to see if I can find one. But I'm just placing it right along the sides of my cheeks. And here I'm just using that Delium 2 747. Dual fiber brush, and I'm using Gold Deposit from MAC. It's like my favorite highlight right now. I'm using it non-stop. Alright, so here I'm using a small detail brush using Gold Deposit as well, just to kind of brighten up my lower lash line a little bit. And here I'm using Choco Tease. This is a liquid lipstick from MAC. And I really love this color so much. I didn't really know what look I was going to go for, or what lipstick I wanted to wear, so I just kind of went with the brown. This was the first one I tried, and I kind of liked it, so I just kept it on. I really love this color. But anyway, that's it. Thank y'all so much for watching. Be sure to check out my last video. My last video was a get ready with me night, like a sexy date night type video, so be sure to check that out, and I will have that link down below in the description box. So thank y'all so much for watching. I will see you in my next one. Bye.